to do. So, we're going to need two hands for this one and help, because you have to fill this boiling tube with full with water and turn upside down. Jordan, can you be so kind and hold it for me, please? Then, this is called delivery tube. This end of the delivery
today
tube
is about giving primary colleagues of ours the opportunity to come and work in a science lab. The children that we work with are from our 3, sometimes 6 local primary schools, gifted and talented children in science, but of course in a primary school they don't have the opportunity to either work in a lab or work with sophisticated equipment like these are. So we ask them up twice a year. We have year 6 in January, and then we ask some year 5s to come up again in June. And what we do is we give them a problem-solving task. So we relate science to forensic sciences, and they investigate, have fun, and see how science in action works.
It's also, in another way, gives students an opportunity to see how Hasselbrook School works as well, isn't it?
Yeah, of course, and gives them an opportunity to see what secondary education's like. And you know, it's fine in primary. They do really good work in science, but they're not allowed this sort of equipment. They don't have these facilities. And obviously, as a technology college, it was really important to us that we showcase, not just for these children, whether they're coming to Hasselbrook or not, but what actually happens. But obviously here, as a technology college, science is one of our sort of strengths.
Is there any other subjects that get the same sort of treatment here at Hasselbrook?
At Hasselbrook, yeah, we've worked quite very closely with design and technology, where we've had primary students either working in here, we've had them up here cooking with bread, using the same sort of facilities in our food room, in our graphics rooms, in areas that they can't do, or we send some of our staff down to the primaries and they work with the primary colleagues down there, because we're able to take some of the resources from here to use down there.
What's your opinion of the kids that have come up here on these projects?
Always loving it. It's lovely to see them, and I think if you go round any of these groups that are doing, I don't know, Dr. Evil, you can hear, you can see they're engaged, and I think they love the opportunity, and it's nice if those children that then do come to Hasselbrook, we actually track them and how they progress through, and it gives them a love of science. That's what's good. And they see it. And I think, I don't know who they've decided Dr. Evil is today, but it's definitely not me.